सुपर हीरोज, सुपर वुमेन, वंडर वुमेन, बैटमैन, स्पाइडरमैन, स्पाइडर वुमेन एंड आवर ओन वेरी शक्तिमान. सो टुडे वी आर हियर टू टॉक अबाउट सुपर हीरोज. सो हेलो व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू येट अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ टॉकिंग डायरीज. Today, I, Lena, a teacher at NWS School, welcomes everyone here to share their views on the topic superheroes. I have four young learners with me who are going to discuss about superheroes. And I personally believe everyone has a superhero inside them. It just needs to be discovered. So now let's go to our young panelists to introduce themselves. Shanvi, over to you now.
Hello everyone, my name is Shanvi Chaudhary. I am Sardi KG Green.
Thank you Shanvi. Now over to you Nityam.
Good morning all. Myself Nitin Goyal for Klaji KG Blue. I live in India. I study in Edwardly School. Thank you.
Thank you, Nitya. Now over to you, Vartika.
Hello everyone. My name is Vartika. I study in KG Purple. My favorite superhero is Batman.
Thank you, Vartika. Now let's go to Riyansh. Yes, Riyansh.
Hello everyone. My name is Yani Arora. I study at KGS and Nanwad School. Thank you.
Thank you, Ryan. Thank you, everyone. So let me ask my first question from my young learners. Children, what do you think? Who all are superheroes? Or who, according to you, are superheroes? Let's ask Riyaj first.
Superheroes सबको help करते हैं.
Thank you, Riyaj. So you want to say that superheroes are the people who help everyone. Thank you. Now let's go to Vartika. Vartika, who according to you are superheroes?
Teachers, doctors.
And why do you think they are superheroes?
Because doctor...
You want to say that doctors save lives, yes? Thank you, Vartika. Now over to you, Shanvi.
Superheroes help everyone.
Thank you, Shanvi. Let's go to Nityam. Nityam, who according to you are superheroes?
Papa.
And why do you think Papa is a superhero?
क्योंकि वो जल्दी से शो पर जाते हैं और घर पे आ जाते हैं, फिर दिल्ली जाते हैं, फिर घर पे आ जाते हैं. और फूड खाते हैं और मेरे साथ पढ़ाई करते हैं और मुझे शावर में नहाने लाते हैं.
Thank you, Nityam. Thank you, everyone. So according to you, superheroes are the people who help everyone, who are courageous, who are brave, right? Show me your thumb if you agree with Lena, ma'am. Thank you. Now let's move to our next question. Right, everyone? So, everyone, do you think a superhero has some special power? Do you think? Let's ask Nityam first. Yes, Nityam.
Strongest, powerful, and run very, very fast.
Okay. Fast. Thank you, Nityam. Yes, Shanvi, what do you think?
Superheroes brave and smart.
Thank you, Shanvi. Yes, Vartika.
They are strong, they are powerful, they can run, they can fly.
Okay, thank you, Vartika. Now over to you, Riyansh.
They are a field and.
Okay, thank you, Riyansh. Thank you, everyone. So everyone, are you ready for my next question? Please listen to Lina ma'am very carefully, because now I want to hear everyone's view about it. Children, do you find superheroes in your house? Do you find superheroes in your house? And if yes, who are they? Let's start with Shanvi. I know Vartika and Nityam are also ready with their answers.
Superhero with me.
Okay, so Nityam is getting his superhero. Let's listen to Shanvi till the time. Yes, Shanvi.
Mama, Papa, Dadu, Dadi are superheroes.
Why do you think they are superheroes? Do they have any special powers in them?
Yes.
What powers they have? Do they have?
You mean they help?
They help you.
Yes.
Okay. Let's go to Nityam. Yes, Nityam.
Ma'am, one superhero is this and one superhero is this.
And why are they superheroes? Can you tell them? Can you tell us?
Because they do support and caring. And when the tree mein fire lag jati hai, to firefighter na tree apne tank mein se water nikal ke tree mein dal dete hai.
Wow, Nityam, thank you for sharing that.
Fir X tree ko house ka se milega aur monkey ko house ka se milega aur kahani ko ka se milega.
Thank you, Nityam. So firefighters are also the superheroes, as they save everyone from the fire. They think about everyone and they save lives.
And Papa is also a superhero.
And why Papa is a superhero?
Because he sabko help karte hain aur food khilate hain.
Wow, so Papa is a superhero because he brings food for everyone and he helps everyone. Thank you, Nityam. Let's go to Vartika. Vartika, who is a superhero in your house?
Mama.
Why Mama is a superhero?
Because she cooks for us. She helps us study.
Thank you, Vartika. Let's go to Riyansh. Yes, Riyansh, over to you now.
मेरे मम्मी और पापा सब कुछ ठीक भी कर देते और मेरे को पढ़ाई भी कराते हैं.
Oh my God! So you think your mama and papa both are the superheroes because?
और मम्मी और पापा सब कुछ ठीक भी करते हैं.
Wow, thank you, Riyansh. So Mama and Papa helps you to overcome from any problem. They help you to correct your mistakes. Yes. So superheroes is not a person who has special powers in them. They can be anyone who just helps us, who take care of our mistakes, who are brave, who are courageous, who are witty. Thank you, everyone. Now, my next question for my children. You have to listen very carefully. Do you think superheroes make a mistake? Do you think your mom and dad, your dadu or dadi, the people in your family who all are superheroes, can they make a mistake? Yes, Vartika. Do they make mistakes?
Sometimes mistake karte hain aur wo theek karte hain mistakes ko jo unne banaye hain.
So they make mistakes, but they also correct them. And Vartika, what kind of mistakes do they make?
जैसे खाना कभी अच्छा नहीं बनाते.
Mama, so sometimes you don't cook good food for her, but that's not a mistake, Vartika, I guess. Is it a mistake or it just happens sometimes?
Sometimes it happens.
Yeah. Thank you, Vartika. Let's go to Shanvi. Shanvi, what do you have to say about it?
Ma'am, wo mistake nahi karte.
They don't make mistakes?
No.
Okay. Thank you, Shanvi. Let's go to Nityam. Nityam, unmute. Do they make mistakes? No.
Kiki, wo achhe food banati hai.
Okay, so mama makes good food for you. Thank you, Nityam. Thank you, Vartika, for sharing that with us. Thank you, Shanvi. Thank you, Nityam. Now, children. Do you think a superhero can make an impact on others? Can a superhero encourage, motivate, or teach something to others? Yes, Vartika.
Teach us to be good. Good with other people's.
They teach us to be good. Thank you. So that kind of impact they had on others. Let's go to Shanvi. Shanvi, what do you think? What kind of impact they have on others? Do they have on others?
हमें help करना सिखाते हैं दूसरों की.
They teach you to help others. And what else?
No.
Nothing? Okay. Let's go to Nityam. Yes, Nityam. Do you want to share something?
Yes. Ma'am, wo na bold nahi hoti, scared nahi hoti, chor se. Aur superhero se hame bold banna chahiye.
The superheroes, they have an
impact. Superhero se.
Thank you, Nityam. So superheroes have a huge impact on others. They teach you to be bold, to be brave, to be courageous. Yes, Shanvi.
Strong.
Superheroes are brave and strong.
They teach you how to be brave and strong. Okay. Thank you, Shanvi. Yes, Riyansh. What do superheroes teach you? Yeah?
Kind or help sikhate.
They teach you how to be kind, how to be helpful. Thank you. Now, children, like we talked about superheroes, they do care for others. They are ready to help others. But children, do you think are you a superhero? Do you think, are you a superhero yourself? Yes, Shanvi. Do you think you are a superhero?
I am superhero. I am dad and mom help.
Because you are a superhero because you are readily helping mama and papa in the home. Thank you, Shanvi. Nityam, are you a superhero?
Yes, I am a superhero.
Why are you a superhero?
क्योंकि मैं ना होमवर्क करता हूँ जल्दी से और मम्मी को दिखा के आता हूँ.
You do your homework on time?
Yes.
Do you listen to your teachers?
Yes.
Okay, so that means you are.
I don't cry in school.
You don't cry in school. Oh my God! Thank you. That means you are brave.
मैं कंप्यूटर में ना माइनक्राफ्ट खेलता हूँ. फिर जब मम्मी बुलाते हैं मुझे तो मैं पढ़ाई कर लेता हूँ.
That means you listen to your mama, you do your homework on time, and you are so brave that you don't cry in the school when you came back after the lockdown. Thank you, Nitya. Yes, Shanvi.
मैं मम्मा की हेल्प करती हूँ जब मम्मा मुझे सुपरहीरो और सनी गर्ल बोलती है.
Wow. Thank you, Shanvi. Yes, Triyash. Are you a superhero?
Yes, मैं मम्मी की हेल्प भी करता हूँ और मम्मी को लव भी करता हूँ.
You think you are a superhero because you help your mama and you really love your mama. Thank you, Riyansh. Yes, Kartika, what do you think? Are you a superhero?
Yes, because I help my mama.
You help your mama. That's why you're a superhero.
Yes.
Thank you, Ethika. Thank you, everyone. So, like I said in the beginning, everybody is a superhero. It just needs to be discovered. We have all the qualities, all the inside traits of being a superhero in ourselves. Like inside traits. Do you remember we read about the inside traits in our interactive read aloud? We heard to our teachers what are inside traits, and we have all those in us to be a superhero. Like we are brave, we are helpful, we are courageous, we are witty, we are smart. Yes, Riyansh.
Farmers be superhero the. Wona food ko grow karte hai.
Wow, the farmers are also superheroes because they grow fruits and vegetables for everyone. Thank you, my young superheroes. And I wish all the best to my superheroes for their coming learning journey. Thank you, everyone.